everyone. I'm Megan, and this is Jesse.
Hey, everyone.
Oh, Jesse, you seem a little down today. Is something wrong?
Yeah, I'm just a little sad about something that happened at school today.
Well, you can tell us what happened if you want to, Jesse. Maybe we can help.
Well, my friend James couldn't find his green marker, and he told our teacher that I took it, but I didn't take his marker, Megan, I promise.
Oh, no. What did your teacher say?
She told James to look under his desk, and guess what, Megan? His green marker had been there the whole time.
Oh, good. I'm glad he found his marker.
I am too, but I was sad because it didn't feel very good that James said I took his marker when I never did anything wrong.
You're right, Jesse. When that happens, it doesn't feel good. Today's Bible story talks about how Jesus never did anything wrong, but he was still punished. He did not deserve to die on the cross, but he died for our sins and rose from the dead. Listen to this story to learn more. After Jesus was arrested, the crowd led Jesus away to the high priest. The religious leaders wanted to find a reason to kill Jesus. The high priest asked Jesus, "Do you have anything to say? Are you the Messiah, God's son?" Jesus said, "Yes, that's right." The high priest was angry. He and the other religious leaders did not want to believe that Jesus was telling the truth, so they said he was lying. They said he deserved to die. Jesus had been arrested and taken to Pilate, the governor. "Are you the king of the Jews?" Pilate asked. "Yes," Jesus said. Then the religious leaders lied and said that Jesus had done wrong things. But Jesus never did anything wrong. Pilate thought Jesus would say something about the religious leaders' lies, but Jesus was quiet. Every year at Passover, Pilate would let the people choose a prisoner to set free. One of the prisoners had done very bad things. His name was Barabbas. So Pilate asked the crowd, "Who do you want me to set free, Barabbas or Jesus?" The crowd shouted, "Barabbas!" Pilate asked, "What should I do with Jesus?" "Kill him on a cross," they said. "Crucify him!" Pilate let the crowd take Jesus away. Jesus never did anything wrong. He did not deserve to die on the cross, but he died for our sins and rose from the dead. Everyone who trusts in Jesus has forgiveness and life with God forever.
I heard.